So, you know, it was just sort of all over the place. There were times when we were in the game, you know, right in it, running for them, and it was a very even match. And then there were times when I think they were a strong team, obviously, and physically I think they stood their ground, and sometimes we weren't quite as physical. And the mentality wasn't there 100%. And in order to beat a team like Salisbury, you have to have that. And not just from some players, but from all players. Yeah. Yeah, so she came out and had a breakaway and scored a very important goal to put us back into the game with 2-1. Had an opportunity to tie it up, you know, but those things, as they say, game of inches. So she's playing well. I'd like to see her play well defensively as well as on attack. So that's the next step forward, is to work a little bit on a full field game. But we're very proud of her, and she's got a huge amount of potential and just a lot of God-given athleticism. Well, that will be the next step this evening. So we'll take a look at video, break it down. I know the team is disappointed with this outcome. We know we can do great things. We know if we would have competed up to our ability, we could have given Salisbury a better run. So we're looking to continue to improve each day and see what we can throw out this year.